Hellish morning. Whatever could be the problem, my dear?
Your little boy toy is wrecking my department.
Oh, yeah, and here I go, Valentino. Just another fucking day with Val. Hey, hey, hey.
Fuck my life.
My dear people, we at Vox Tech Enterprises have always been at the forefront of innovation. We are shifting our focus to your protection. We are pleased to announce Vox Tech Angelic Security is coming soon. Trust us with your safety. Cancel all my appointments today. I have a fire to put out upstairs. Oh, Velvet, I can see you're busy. Tell me, where's our hot-headed friend now? And what's got him so out of sorts today? Like you have everything under control here. Which whore are we talking about this time? Angel quit? Angel is living with Lucifer's daughter now? What are you doing, Val? You're not going over there.
We're a god.
Val!
Think about it. Do you want people thinking you can't control your employees? Exactly. And hey, you still have him under contract. He isn't going anywhere. So you should... Great idea! Now that's why they pay you the big bucks. Let me call up the lowest earners this month. Oh, who else is there? Someone who owes you money?
The radio demon is there.
What did you just say?
You heard me.
Alistair came back, and he is with Lucifer's daughter. And that wasn't the first fucking thing you told me! That fucker is back! It's been 7 years!
You still pissed? He almost beat you that time.
Fuck you!
Just saying.
Things have changed a lot since he left town.
That's for sure.
I gotta send a message of who's really in charge of things now. Welcome home. Wish that you'd stayed gone. Say hello to a new status quo. Everyone knows that there's a brand new dawn. Turn the TV on!
Camera speeds.
Top of the hour, and we're discussing a certain has-been who has been spotted cavorting around town after a 7-year absence. Did anybody miss him? Did anybody notice? More on tonight's program. So the radio demon is back in town. Why is he hanging around? What does that mean for your family? Well, Handley, I've got good news. He's a loser, a fossil, and I don't mean to sound hostile, but the demon is a coward! You can take that as gospel. Pulling my viewers impossible. I'm visual. He's barely audible. Stop giving him the time of day. Don't listen to a word he'd say. I hope he had a nice vacay, but he should have stayed away. Now his medium is getting bloody red. Been better since he split. Where's he been? Who gives a shit?
The video podcast is locked insecure, pursuing a lure, splitting between this, that, and that. Is nothing working?
Ignore his chirping at the future. He's the shit that comes before that. Out, please.
Fight his team.
Hold on, you old tiny prick. I'll show you suffering.
Uh-oh, the TV is buffering.
I'll destroy you. Fuck. We have a problem. Alistair is getting close to Little Princess Morningstar, so our main concern now is ensuring that no deal is ever struck between Lucifer's brat and that smiling freak. Yeah. Well, maybe someone on the inside isn't such a bad idea. Do you think Angel would? We need someone who Little Miss Bleeding Heart would take in.
I think I have
just the one. It hasn't even been a day! If they don't kill you, go ahead and do it yourself! No fucking way! They're gonna fight? Oh my god! Oh, looks like your little hotel didn't work out so well! Cannot wait to watch you get fucked! They're gonna fucking die! They're gonna die! Oh, this is gonna be good! I am so hard right now! Yes, fuck!
Well, this just got interesting.
Holy shit.
Leader of the Angelic Legions, first man in totally fuckable bad boy.
After the battle, masterless cattle, with a bit of bravado, maybe tomorrow we'll be atop the heap. Buster's missing, fled with his tail between his legs. Needs room for you and me. The future of hell belongs to the fiends.